Kelli. You got a fan base over here.
What's up?
So, why are you jumping off a plane today? Any particular reason?
It's a birthday.
Yeah?
It's a birthday present.
Happy birthday, man.
Thank you.
Yeah. Did you get this for him?
Huh?
And then you gave yourself a present by going
the
with
him? The whole family. He wouldn't go without me.
I forced her to go.
I'm all scared.
Right on. But you should be.
What?
Jumping off a plane and today's my first day.
Okay.
So you've never done this before, right?
No, never. Yeah. Never.
Have you gone before?
No, I haven't. Yeah.
All right. Any advice you have or any words of wisdom, anything you want to say?
I hope I make it to the ground.
Oh, you'll definitely make it to the ground.
One way or another.
Yeah. Let's make it softly.
Yes.
Do you have any advice for her before she goes?
Don't cry. Don't. And open your eyes the whole time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
Hi.
Well, have fun, guys. What's up?
Is it morbid that I took out more life insurance?
No.
Okay.
That works. What's up?
Oh, hey.
How's it going?
Hey.
Do you guys have any advice for Kelli?
Land safely.
Land it.
We're always landing. Any advice for Kelli before she jumps?
I don't care.
How's it going?
Good. Hi, goodbye, Kelli.
We'll see you guys.
The one next.
Fight together. Together. Get together.
Oh,
what's up? Whoa!
Let me get back.
Your goggles off, I'm gonna loosen up the leg straps here. Would you try that again?
Yeah, that was wonderful.
Pull up on that buckle. Oh, let's check out mom.
Awesome.
Did you guys have fun?
Oh, yeah,
and
that was great.
It was wonderful. Thank you so much.
Would you ever try that again?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Good stuff, huh? That was for the free fall.
I was like, awesome.
Wasn't scary.
Thanks for coming out, guys.
Thank
we'll
you
see
so
you.
Much.
So head back with.